Breaking news right off the top this noon. 12 News has learned authorities are currently searching for an inmate who walked away from a work detail this morning. We're told the inmate, identified as Joshua Torres, was at the minimum security facility at the ACI and walked away from a work detail at a warehouse. Torres is not in custody this noontime. We will update you tonight on 12 News starting at 4, as well as our website, WPRI.com.